So doing a heel raise with the ball between your ankles puts a little bit of bias towards your posterior tibs, which run just behind the shin over here, and helps strengthen them, which can help with getting more support for your arch and help with shin splints as well as some overall balance and things like that. So you just sit there between the bones on your ankle, come up, and then nice and controlled, coming down.